It's very clear, Judge. If his name wasn't Drake, I would be able to depose him. And it's simple as that. And the court articulated pretty well yesterday that it doesn't matter if this is a high-profile case. All murders are high-profile, and we treat everyone the same in this courtroom. Okay? And then you have him actually faking like his Instagram was hacked. It shows that he actually had fear of this individual. He posted that if I die, it's him. It's clear, Judge.